Hello!
Welcome.
Just bing! Microwave done. Beer snacks. Last beer of the day. Andrew picked this up.
Morrison's doing their offers.
Free for $4.50?
Yeah. I thought, why not? You know what I mean? It seems a fair deal. You know what I mean? Picked this one up with along with Fuller's Black Cab.
Yeah, I mean, Batemans Brewery has been going for such a long time. Yeah. 1974, 2 years before I was born. Mm. And probably 30 years before I started drinking alcohol. I don't know. Multigrain beer, barley, oats, wheat, and rye, which is on the bottle. I was just trying to prevent, I'm sure it used to be in a different kind of bottle.
I'm not sure entirely, but. Yeah. We both had this several times.
Yeah.
It's a super nice beer. So we're going to find out what we think of it today.
Smoke. Light, lager-like taste on the colour.
Mm.
Very almost transparent. Honey glaze.
Well, you rushed that one.
Slow. Sorry, I'm hungry.
Mm. Like a caramel, you're getting that caramel malt smell.
What's the towel?
Don't sit that down. I was up with this one.
Don't want to say I do. Weet-Bix, cornflake.
Yeah.
It's got. What's that? Almost a chemical smell.
Hot. Don't use that saying.
Oh, shut up about that. No, it's almost artificial.
Oh, you're not
much ready. No, shut up. Smell it. It doesn't smell normal. It might be slightly skunky with the clear bottle.
Mm.
That's what I'm probably smelling. Let's have a look. It's a lot of fungal oranges on this bottle.
In fact, I'm
not getting oats at all.
Yeah. I get the wheat and the malt, but
it does smell like a field.
Mm.
You know, we grew up. Mm. There used to be a field behind us all the time with air stacks. It has like a sweetener smell, almost artificial smell.
Leaves that after burn after.
It don't smell like it used to do.
No.
It smells fake. But anyway, cheers. I don't spat it out then.
Mm.
Oh, it's disgusting. It's not. It's nowhere near as good as it used to be.
I mean, I think what you said in the first place, I think it did used to be in the brown bottle. A lot of Batemans are in the brown bottle anyway. And I don't know why they just changed it up.
It's skunky on the taste and smell. It's not great at all.
Mm.
It used to be my favourite Batemans, but I don't know now. It's got a weird sweetener. You know, like artificial sweeteners taste.
Like candy wise, you know what I mean? Or like caramel.
It just tastes fake. It almost tastes like courage. And I actually detest that beer. Oh, I don't know if I can drink that. But it might. I need something to drink with my food, so.
Anyway.
But. As it goes, clear bottle, combine harvest, thumbs down. Because that's disappointing, really, because we used to like it.
I mean, I've had it once before, this combine harvest. And like you said, it was in the brown bottle.
I'm sure it was a different bottle.
And it was much more grainier taste.
Yeah, more full on.
Yeah.
But it just says fake and skunky now. But Anyway, all that being said, would I buy this again? No.
I mean, if I do see it again in brown bottle.
Yeah, well, I'll try it there, but on clear bottle, no. What's that?
I don't think it used to be like
no.
that sort of. No.
It's kind of funky. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.